up. Oh my god.
So blows, you go running like a ghost. I remember times when no one ever knew my name. Never fucked a bitch until she saw me on a stage. Hit her in the back, she ate, she turned me to a slave. Light that pussy rains, I make it come like a parade. Haters gonna talk with the hating ass words. Laughing from afar with a bitch in my pants. Ugly ass hogs turn to jealous little ants. Stuck inside the house.
Very attractive.
Oh gosh, I need a new headshot. I'm nervous.
Okay. Scene 118, take 4.
Hot sauce!
Gotcha!
It's so good. No, I can't get better than this.
Emo Powerpuff girl costume. Let's customize that wig. Rawr. Going in with highlights. Placing the balls. Let's shape her. Won't you love her? Final buttercup and bubbles. Also Harley Quinn.
Put a finger down, emotional edition. Now you know the rules, no cheating. We want to see your raw reaction. So pause this video, click duet, and let's get started. Put a finger down if you've ever cried when someone raised their voice at you. Put a finger down if you've ever cried when you saw an animal die in a movie. Put a finger down if you've ever cried because a character died on a show. Put a finger down if you've ever cried while watching a video of soldiers come home to their families. Put a finger down if you've ever cried because you were so stressed. Put a finger down if you've ever cried for absolutely no reason at all. Put a finger down if you've ever cried because of a death of someone that you didn't even know. Put a finger down if you've ever cried from seeing someone else cry.
Be you, because the person who has your back the most is yourself. You're a one of one, meaning you're a one of a kind. You're so unique in your own ways, and you have so many things that other people don't have. You know, people can try to be like you, and they can try to copy you, but they will never actually have what you have. So remember that, and be proud of who you are, and show the world who you truly are. Be you.
Doing it's not style. I'ma pick you up in a Cadillac like a gentleman. Bring it glamour back, keep it real to real in the way I feel. I could walk you down the aisle. I wanna do you like Michael. I wanna kiss you like Prince.
Back in the sixth grade, I got the bad grades. I was in love with my tutor. See, musically lose you trapping, man. Most of you rappers be actors, man.
I just wanna know that she's okay.
Are you watching? What'd you think?
So you know there's this trend going around on TikTok where you grab your nearest book, turn to page 30, and then read the first sentence and it will describe your love life. Let's try it.
El sol acarició mi corazón.
love with my tutor. See, musically lose, you trapping, man. Most of you rappers be actors, man. Well, I've decided we're going to plow right ahead, and we'll say that Sharkman and Dharma Man have gone into overtime, and otherwise, we're moving ahead with the So You See Bowl. Today, we've got Dustman versus the ever-loving fan favorite, Dharma Man! Dharma Man, fan favorite, finally shows up in the game, but Dustman? I mean, that's pretty good, too, so go ahead. Think about what you like. Dustman versus Dharma Man. Answer in the poll here. I love seeing all the comments. I love all the discussion in the comments. I like when people comment on other things about how much they like one or the other, but you gotta vote in the poll. That's the only way that it's gonna count. That's why we have Sharkman and Dharma Man locked over there, because they are neck and neck in the polls. We need nice, clean numbers. And while you think about that, I'm gonna get myself ready for the big Dharma Man feature film premiere tonight. All right, guys, vote. And I'll see you soon. Bye.
Hey, only rainbows after rain. The sun will always come again. And it's a circle, circling around again. It comes around again.
What? What? Oh my god. Stupid boy think that I need him. I go cold like changing seasons.
Locked in the elevator on a film set.
We're going on a cruise right now, and this elevator is supposed to get me to my location. 11, 12. I'm on floor 12. No open. Door open. Mono. Thank God I have my phone. I just called my producer, but like, what?
With it, drop with it, leave with it, rock with it, snap with it. All my ladies, pop your backs with it. Fly with it, drop with it, lean with it, spot with it, snap with it. All my ladies, pop your backs with it. Fly with it, drop with it, lean with it, spot with it, snap with it. All my ladies, pop your backs with it. Fly with it, drop with it, lean with it, spot with it, snap with it. All my ladies, pop your backs with it. Fly with it, drop with it, lean with it, spot with it.
Watch my fitting for a period film.
I really like your body. I really want to get naughty.
Look at this set design. There she is, applying fake hips for the gown. Lots of layers. Dance break because hips. Now she locks me in. Forever. Look too. Which is your favorite dress?
They say when you meet the love of your life, time stops.
Love is passion. Love is passion. Love is passion. Obsession. 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 Someone you can't live without. Someone you can't live without. I say, fall head over heels. Find someone you can love like crazy and love you the same way back. How do you find him? Well,
Sharkman versus. I was getting ready to walk out the door, and I thought, you know what? I should call a winner in the So You See Bowl. But this Sharkman versus Dharma Man is so close. People, we got to get these numbers up. You got to get over there. You got to get to the video that's stitched here and vote.
Most likely to holiday edition. Who's most likely to host the holiday party? Who's most likely to take a selfie at the dinner table? Who always gives the best gifts? Who's most likely to re-gift? Who's always on the nice list? Who's on the naughty list? Who's most likely to be single for the holidays? Who's best dressed? Who will film the most TikToks this season? And who's most likely to cry during holiday movies?